don't have a quarrel with you, teacher. But we've been doing this all night. Nothing. All right. That's your word.
Okay, forgive sins, but God alone. But I ask you, which is easier to say? Your sins are forgiven, or rise up and walk? It's easy to say anything, no? But to show you, and so that you may know, that the Son of Man has the authority on earth to forgive sins. Rise.
Sometimes God sends a dove.
We have to go back. Come on. Yeah, they fixed new ones.
Look at me.
Shalom. I have a question for you. For me. Do you want to be healed? What? We'll get to that later. But my question remains. Will you take me to the water? Sir, I have no one. You have me into the water when it's filled up. And when I do get close, the others step down in front of me. And so, look at me. That's not what I asked. I'm not asking you about who's helping you. Who's not helping? Who's getting in your way? I'm asking about you. But this girl, it has nothing for you. It means nothing. And you know it.
What did you see? Kafka. He who takes away the sin of the world.
Excuse me.